Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. So in last video, we had a super long video, and this week we'll have a very short one. What I want to show you in this video is pretty simple, actually. It is just how to export video with your alpha channel out. So it means if you are doing some kind of a lower third or some green screen stuff like that, and you want to have that out of DaVinci Resolve with a transparent background, you just need to export it with an alpha channel. And I'll show you how to do that right now. So let's get right to it.
Okay, so here we are back in DaVinci Resolve. And today we're going to take this lower third, which is done in Fusion, and make a transparent background. So here you see I have my Fusion composition, just to show you that this is actually a Fusion clip. So let's go to the Deliver page. And as you see here, we have our clip, but now it has a black background. And if we just rendered this out, you would have a black background. So we have to make render it out as an alpha channel. So first off, let's just go to our codec and let's do DNxHR. And as you see now, there is nothing that can show you an alpha channel. But if you do an individual clip, as you see here, I'll just give this a file name. Let's call this lower third. CL and then let's just go down here into our settings, and here we can export as alpha, and you'll just have to highlight that, and then you can change the resolution. But I'll just do this in HD. I'll just add this to my render queue, and we'll just render it out as such. And there we go. Okay, so let's just show you how that actually works. So let's just go back to the edit page here, and let's just delete our Fusion clip, and let's go to the media pool, and let's just drag a clip down. Let's take this one, me needing a lower third. So let's give myself a lower third. Okay, I'll just go out, and here I exported it out to the dashboard and or desktop here, and here it is. And I did export the sound out. You don't need to do that. So I'll just erase the sound. And then I'll take now my lower third with alpha channel and put that on top. And that works just fine, as you see. And the thing is, I have a bit of a shadow here in the animation I don't want at the beginning of the frame. I can easily go to the inspector and position my lower third. So here you have it. A super easy and simple way to get transparent video or video with alpha out of DaVinci Resolve 16. So anyway, I do hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it will help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on the channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Oh, and if you want some recommendations about gear, please look down in the description below. Anyway, until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.